Consumer confidence in diesel is lower than it's ever been, so the launch of a new T6 petrol engine in the Volvo V90 range couldn't have come at a better time. There is a slight snag, though the company doesn't offer the 2.0-liter unit across the range, so the only way to get one is by splashing out more than £50,000 on the cross-country model. That's not an insignificant sum when you consider that the V90cc lineup starts at £40,640 for the basic all-wheel drive D4 diesel. Best estate cars on sale. The T6 engine is intriguing because it's a 316 bhp 2.0-liter four-cylinder, which is both turbocharged and supercharged. The benefit of twincharging, in theory at least, is the instant power delivery of a supercharger and high-end shove of the turbo, resulting in a seamlessly smooth engine. The reality is rather different, however. Image 5 of 13. Image 5 of 13 from startup, and at low speeds, the engine is incredibly quiet, but squeeze the throttle, and there's a noticeable delay before the 8-speed auto gearbox shifts down, and you gain any momentum. When you do, it's deceptively quick for a car of this size and weight, with a competent all-wheel drive system helping to slingshot you from 0.62 miles per hour in 6.3 seconds. Once up and running, performance may be impressive, but economy certainly isn't. Volvo claims just 36.7 miles per gallon for the cross-country T6 model, but you'll be doing well to get above 30 miles per gallon in normal driving. The cheaper D5 will do a claimed 53.3 miles per gallon, and with lower CO2 emissions too. The 1,500-pound optional air suspension does a great job of cushioning the ride, but the wheels thud into potholes and expansion joints, sending a jolt through the cabin. The V90 Cross Country has a beautifully crafted interior and uppers even feature the brilliant Bowers & Wilkins sound system, although at £3,000 it's an expensive extra.